Yeah, do you know why Mark invited us to this party? I know. It's so weird. I know. I don't even know why it's happening.
Hello.
Glad you could make it.
Too bad Stefan couldn't make it. Come on in.
We have business to discuss.
Baby, please, have some manners. Jade, sit down.
What the hell is this about?
Well, dinner's almost ready. You can have a drink and sit down over here. Currently, we are the biggest art fortress since Beltrach. We need to make sure we're doing our business to the best of our ability. Do you have your paintings?
Oh, they're in the car.
Okay, show me your Jasmine Giraldo piece. Okay, what about your M. Phillips piece?
Is it good?
It's fine. It needs more expression.
Art is supposed to evoke deep-rooted emotions. It's supposed to mean something. Even though we're arts frauds, we need to remember that our job is to create art.
Mark, I think you're being way too sensitive about this.
It makes all the difference.
The dealers will be here soon.
Where are your pieces?
Mind your business.
Everything will fall into place in due time.
Oh, dinner's ready.
So, I have a bit of an odd question. Why did you get into this business?
Well, this job pays. Making my own art was hard for me to support myself. But in the future, it helps me sell my own things.
Where are my manners? I forgot our drinks.
You guys don't drink?
We gave up alcohol a long time ago.
Mark, why did you get into art forgery? How?
Me? I'm in it for the thrill.
Hey man, you got the stuff?
Right here. Thank you. All 5 million is here.
Good job, honey.
What the hell's going on? Is this just some elaborate plan to steal our money? Because this is Stefan and I's work.
Idiot! This is my work. I am the great M. Phillips. And my love here is the amazing Jasmine Giraldo.
Wait, I'm confused. Why in God's name would you pretend to be art frauds?
Random buyers buy from us. And then we sell it to the museums under our own names.
How did you guys even get this leadership position, if you're the original artist?
We read in the last leaders who forged one of my paintings. And then we recruited you and Stefan.
This is ridiculous as hell!
I have put my heart and my soul into this art. And for what? For someone like you to sell it under your name? As if it's nothing? As if I am nothing?
Look, maybe we took this overboard.
You son of a bitch!
If you ever tell anyone about this, I will kill you. Consider this as a warning to stop plagiarizing.
Consider this a warning? You've got me messed up. Well, consider